Canadian female rocker who shook up the charts and shook up the world. Welcome to Ms. Mojo, and today we'll be counting down our picks for the top 10 Avril Lavigne songs. For this list, we've chosen our entries based on a combination of the artist's fan favorites and their most commercially successful songs. Number 10, Alice. Tripping out, spinning around, I'm underground, I fell down. Always the fashionista, Avril took on a new creative challenge when she began designing clothes inspired by Tim Burton's 2010 Disney film Alice in Wonderland. And once all the collective imagery took over her daily thoughts, well, it was only natural to write a complimentary song for the occasion. And it just so happened that Disney loved the idea. And Tim Burton loved it too. I'll take a stand until the end. So, once the film hit theaters, it was Avril who sang the emotional ballad about self-worth and grace under pressure. She really went all out with this one and gave us more Avril than we'd ever heard before. When the world's crashing down, when I fall and hit the ground, I will turn myself around. Don't you try to stop me. Number 9, Keep Holding On. You're not alone, together we stand. I'll be by your side, you know I'll take your hand. Ready for another power ballad? You bet you are. Here's another sprawling Avril song that found its way to the movies, appearing on the soundtrack for Aragon, and was considered by many critics to be the best part of the film. I wish you were here, before it's too late, this could all descend. The song not only serves its purpose for the film itself, but also closed out Avril's third studio release, 2007's The Best Damn Thing. On is the song you unwind to, you know? It's not going to make you cry like a baby. Well, let's hope not, at least. But it will give you a swift kick in the ass and set you on the right track. Number 8, Don't Tell Me. You held my hand. Okay, now we're going back to the olden days, a time when Avril fans had to record MTV's Total Request Live just to watch the video for the lead single off her second album. Here's what we like about Don't Tell Me. It's got a conversational tone, a catchy hook, and hey, Avril looks pretty good too, yeah? MTV certainly agreed, as the video earned a nomination for Best Pop Video. Did you think that I was gonna give it up to you? Years later, we can look back to this song and recognize it as a track that truly established Avril as a force to be reckoned with. Better off alone anyway. Number 7, Girlfriend. Ah, yeah. Now here's the Avril we need more of. And believe it or not, this song spawned the first music video on YouTube to reach 100 million views. You're so fine, I want you, mine, you're so delicious. I think about you all the time, you're so addictive. With the carefree style and lyrics detailing how Avril's going to snatch away some poor girl's man, she makes the song even more badass by proclaiming, I'm the motherfucking princess. And hell yeah, I'm the motherfucking princess. Damn, girl. This woman ain't playing around, and in 2007, this was a well-known fact in the music industry. Naturally, the song hit number one, not only on the Billboard charts, but all around the world. Hey, hey, you, you, I don't want you, girl. Number 6, When You're Gone.
I always needed time on my own.
Canadians and Europeans seem to enjoy this song a little more than Americans, at least according to the charts.
Do you see how much I need you right now?
But even so, many will remember When You're Gone from that guilty pleasure US reality series known as The Hills. Now that's when you know you hit it big time. When this song was released, it reminded both fans and critics that Avril knew how to write a love song. If the lyrics seem to carry a little more weight, it's because Avril wasn't just singing somebody else's words, she was singing her own. Number 5, Nobody's Home.
Well, I couldn't tell you why she felt that way. She felt it every day.
Co-written with former Evanescence guitarist Ben Moody, this song spoke to the social outcasts of the world, specifically young girls seeking to find their place.
She wants to go.
While Nobody's Home failed to crack the Billboard Top 10, the concept itself proved that Avril wasn't your typical pop star and fully understood the realities of her fan base. At this point in her life, Avril was only 20 years old, yet her lyrics conveyed a young woman wise beyond her years and all too familiar with feelings of detachment. Number 4, I'm With You.
I'm standing on the bridge, I'm waiting in the dark. I thought that you'd be here by now.
If you've forgotten about this early Avril Lavigne classic, and we don't blame you, as I'm With You sometimes gets lost in the shuffle of modern pop hits.
It's a damn cold night, and trying to figure out.
From a loner's point of view, Avril sings about one who doesn't seem to know who she's with, but just that she needs somebody. And let's face it, sometimes a little company makes all the difference.
Why is everything so confusing? Maybe I'm just out of my mind.
And that's the beauty of this gem from Avril's debut album, as it displays a vulnerability that would make her such a relatable icon and undeniably one of our favorite Canadian idols. Number 3, Skater Boy.
He was a boy, she was a girl. Can I make it any more obvious?
When a female pop star spells skater with an 8, that's when you know she's totes rad.
He was a skater boy, she said see you later boy. He wasn't good enough for her.
As the second Avril single ever, Skater Boy remains a classic due to the entire package. The angst, the style, and just the overall punk rock vibe of it all.
Now he's a superstar, slamming on his guitar. Did your pretty face see what he's worth?
Yeah, we know, it's not the Ramones or Sex Pistols, but come on, it's not Celine Dion either. Skater Boy made the average music fan say, damn.
We are in love, haven't you heard how we rock each other's world?
And oh, who directed the music video? Francis Lawrence, the same man that would later direct another badass chick named Jennifer Lawrence in the final three installments of The Hunger Games.
I'll be at a studio, singing the song we wrote about the girl you used to know.
Number 2, My Happy Ending. Every once in a while, a pop song comes along that seems destined to be a hit. And this is one of them. You are everything, everything that I wanted. Recorded for Avril's second album, My Happy Ending tackles a familiar topic, yet she gives a certain amount of grit that reinforces the central message. Some girls cry when things go wrong. Avril seems to be the girl that shrugs her shoulders and moves on. And to be honest, sometimes that attitude is healthier than curling up and pouting into your ice cream. With this song, Avril reminds us that it's okay to put yourself out there, but just know that life doesn't always go as planned. Before we unveil our top pick, here are a few honorable mentions. Here's to never growing up. All my life I've been good, but now I think you're right in hell. He wouldn't even open up that door. He never made me feel like I was special. You're always there, you're everywhere, but right now I wish you were here. Number one, Complicated. Chill out, what she yelling for? Lay back, it's all been done before. It seems so long ago now, but Complicated was a song that unleashed Avril into the realm of pop culture. And not only did the jam earn 2 Grammy nominations, not a bad start, right? But everyone seemed to recognize that Avril had that special something beyond just a radio-friendly voice. The entire package. But even more important, it became evident that Avril seemed to understand herself. You're watching your back like you can't relax. You're trying to be cool, you look like a fool. That can often be half the battle. And over the years, Avril has proven that self-esteem and hard work can go a long way. Tell me, why do I have to go and make things so complicated? I see the Do you agree with our selections? What is your favorite Avril Lavigne song? Did you think that I was gonna give it up to you? For more mind-blowing top 10s published daily, be sure to subscribe to Ms. Mojo. Honestly, you promised me a